Well, now in 1982, we're going to hear it here in St. David's Hall, played on the cornet by a man who can be truly described as a virtuoso, Jim Davies.
Thank you.